now we're going to go and do one of my favorite mini-bosses in the game. But first I want to check out this war pick, this war sickles moveset. Let's see, this is the R1. Ooh, that's really slow and not good at all. And that is really shitty as well. I can't work with that. Like, wow. That was a lot. That was not what I was expecting. Like, that is so slow. I'm just doing the Uchi. I'm going to do just fine with the Uchi. I'm going to stay with it for a while. Because I can. And I need to look at the Uchi. Hold on. Uchi. Oop. No. Uchi. Toggle display. It is scaling index, and it has a B scaling right now. That's what I like. That's what I want to see. And if I add Titanite shards, that's only going to get better. I wonder if I can get it like to plus 10 and it'll turn to an S scaling. That would be very ideal for what I want to do. And I'm going to take this guy first. Whoa, why did it hit to him? Quick slashing. That's really good. That up and down slash is really nice. And counter hits really good. 128 damage. Well, backstab, I mean. And ooh, jumping forward, that's really nice. And normal R2, I mean, yeah, R2, nope, jumping R2. Alright, let's take this guy on. I don't think I'm going to aggro the guys over there, so I'm going to lure this guy out into the big courtyard out here, because he's way easier to fight in an open area. Because I can circle strafe him like a noob. Yeah, come on. You with your big axe, and oh no, he's clipping on geometry. Okay, here we go. Yeah, wow, that takes a huge chunk of my stamina. I'm just going to try and roll and evade everything. That would be best for me. Ooh, his shield hides his animation when he does his wind-up. That is crazy. Well, crazy good for him. Wow, this is easy. This is way easier than I remember. Two-hit staggers? Interesting. Or maybe I just got lucky. Oh, okay. He's entered his second phase. Okay, come on, hit me, and chug-a-lug-a-lug. Whoa, how did I do so much damage? That was easy. Great axe and a Titanite shard, that's awesome. That's great. Night shield. Yeah, screw it, I'm gonna go back and... Usually at this point, I like to grind. I like to grind this area for a little bit because these guys are pretty decent and the guy up the stairs here, but oh, I can always unlock this shortcut. Let's take a little adventure, shall we? On our adventure. All the way down, and oh, that's no good. But I'm still alive because it's not Dark Souls 2. Yeah, this is a secret. You can either go this way from up, or you can go up from the ground and pop up here. But basically, you can come... Or is it the lower level here? Anyway, there is a point here in which... Yeah, I think it's down here. Or was it up there? Yeah, it was definitely up there. Well, up there you can go across the ramparts and such, and you can get back to the Undead Asylum from here, which is very interesting, because there's a crow's nest up that way someplace, and you can go in the crow's nest, and you can curl up like a little egg, and then you can just go to sleep, crow comes up, picks you up, and it's all she wrote from there. Radio, whatever. And we're going to be following, maybe if I have time, I'm going to be following their storyline. I'm going to try and follow as many storylines as I possibly can. But there are so many in this game that it is really hard to keep track of all the storylines. Let's go down here. I wonder if I have enough to level. I would rather level then okay, I can't level. So let's go back. I'm gonna upgrade the Uchi. I'm gonna make it even stronger and better. And I have 10 Estus now. So if I upgrade the Uchi, and actually what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do whatever I want. I'm gonna find out what I do from up there. Elevator time. A bit slow with that. And I love this very classic. Actually, it might have fixed it. Or maybe I can't tell as much with this elevator, but there's the one elevator down to the one place where the coloring is really cool. I think it's a really nice effect that they have to keep the frame rate up, because they try and keep a solid frame rate as much as they can in this game, which I really appreciate. Ooh, so fast, so fast. And he is so strong and so smart. Oh, what's the matter? My stab attack was stronger than yours. These stairs are really helping me. You kind of failed me there, though. And there we go. Brute force it. Brute force it. No, I'm not going to brute force it. Brute force this. He will destroy me. But not if I kill him first. Awesome. Pillage his body, because these guys drop Titanite shards. Yes! That is good for me. That is very good for me. And this... oh my holy shit. Fuck Christ. Like, I knew there's tons of these little bastards in here. But I forgot how much goddamn damage they do. That's nobody's fault but my own. That was my fault. I saw the wizard and I got really excited, and I was like, oh, I'm going to get that wizard. I'm going to get that wizard. He's dancing. He's dancing like a fool. And then now I'm the fool. Alright. Oh, there's the crow. He's not here all the time. It's actually... that's really cool that he's here. We gotta go all the way back up there. Sorry. Maybe we can try out some fashion souls on our way up. Change equipment. What does this look like? I am the predator. Look at my dreads. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool, but it's not my thing. It's not what I'm into. Night leggings, eh. I really want to get my... I gotta go up there and get my stuff. I had to go up there and get my souls. Or else I can't do anything. And this guy is so hard to fight in this tiny, narrow hallway. It's not fair. It's almost as though they designed the game this way. There we go. There we go. In this hallway, if I stay... whoa. If I can... oh, that's a parry. Now I know why I sucked. Estus. Because this is one of the few enemies in the game that can parry you. Wow, I can't believe he just let me get behind him like that. Here we go. Goddamn, Uchi. You're kind of letting me down. Because I don't like the Uchi's moveset very much. I'm going to go back to the broadsword for a quick second. I feel as though I can do better in this scenario. I would prefer the broadsword swinging hits with all these enemies. Because I'm going to funnel them in here. And it is 2 hits to kill, which is not good. Jesus, holy God. Why? Why do they do so much damage? That doesn't make no sense. That makes no sense. Why is the wizard coming too? Why is he coming too? Okay. This is great. This is great. Oh my god, he is super angry. He's really going for it. Oh my god, I have never seen him do that. Whoa. Soul. Okay. Are we done here? Are we done? Are you all done now? Obviously not, because they're still coming. Look at all the bodies on the stairs. Let the bodies hit the floor, for Christ's sake. Oh, damn. He just got... Just clipped me. Here we go. Broken straight sword. Useless to me. What do I need a broken straight sword for? I have enough broken weapons. I probably already broke my Uchi. It's probably halfway in its damage. Another broken straight sword. Hey, I do like... Why? You are way easier to kill. You give me 1,000 points, but the heavily armored bastard only gives me 800. So disappointed. And you're probably all wondering, oh, come on, go fight the boss. You obviously know where he is. I'm not ready for him yet. I don't feel like I'm ready for him yet. That was bullshit. Man, I don't do a lot. Gee whiz, I don't do a whole lot of damage. There we go. Awesome. Love it. Push his body off my sword. It's because when you stab somebody with a sword, if the sword isn't made for it, if a sword doesn't have a blood groove, when you stab somebody with a sword, it creates a vacuum inside the body. And, okay. Oh. Used the mystery key, and this guy is gonna die. And yeah, too bad. I'm still gonna kill you. It's like he's aggro, but he's not aggro. This is so nuts. Oh my god. This is literally... Oh shit. Okay. He's super aggro now. Man, I was really hoping that I could get away with just slapping him there. But nope. This is the way that we have to do this. This is not gonna end well. There we go. There's some good damage. Good damage! And damn, he caught me there. Just have a sliver of health. I cannot even let him touch me at this point. Running time! Because I'm going to run. I'm going to heal so that I stand a chance. Well, that attack is no good for me. Well, I kind of like... Oh, God. I forget if he's even here if I fail this. I had to beat him with one health bar. Parries nicely. But that does not do nearly enough damage. Damn, I thought I had that on timed perfectly. Okay, you know what? I will lose this. I have to make the smart decision and accept that I'm going to lose this battle. So, instead of straight up losing the battle, I'm going to run away like a coward. And I'm going to fight him another day. And yes. dodge that shit like a pro by keep running. I bet that Knight Lotrek here, whatever the hell his name. Nope, actually he's not following me. That's actually quite surprising. And go down these stairs. That's bonfire, cause oh man, I don't know what happens if I aggro him and I run away. I really don't. And let's go back down to the blacksmith, and I'm gonna use my Titanite shards, make my broadsword better. I am gonna be leveling up my broadsword, cause the Uchi is not have as good of a moveset as I would like. I'm gonna put the Titanite into the broadsword, and that's gonna work great. And then yes, I can get it to +2, which gives it 98. And then unfortunately, I've gone into the next tier, so it takes two Titanite shards to get it to the next level. I forgot, like each one of these games has a different refining method, where Dark Souls is different, where it goes from 1 to 2 to 3, and then it goes into large chunks, and then large shards, and then chunks and everything. Then I can level up, and I'm gonna level up my vitality because I can. And I'm going to use a humanity, and I'm gonna kindle this bonfire so that I can have some things to work with. And I think I'm gonna try and see if I wonder if this bonfire can get up to 3. I'm just checking. Reverse my hollowing. Perfect. And let's kindle it. Man, this confused me so much. I had no idea what humanity did. I thought humanity was just like a glorified healing item, which was rare. I don't know. Nope, can't kindle it any further. Alrighty. Well, at least I have 10 now. That's good. That's gonna help me. And back up these stairs. I spent probably, out of the 66 hours that I first played this game, I would say I spent 20 of them in this area. In this area. Just grinding, being really confused about this, what this game is. It was not a pretty sight. I really want to ditch these hollow soldier helms. Oh my gosh, I already forgot about you. Look how adorable. Oh my god, where the hell? Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gonna just chase me into more. Oh my god, we're. Wait, whoa, wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Where the hell was he even? And now I'm gonna aggro those fuckers. And this is turning into a shit show. Oh my god. Everyone's aggroed. Everyone's aggroed now. No one. I am no longer safe. No place is safe. You got that motherfucker just hopping around. You got these knights. This is not good for me. Oh, I wonder if I can do this. Okay, I'm gonna use this level to my advantage, and I'm gonna be good at this game. Yes, you will all see it happen. Yep. That could not have ended better. Should have known better. That was just way too many enemies. I couldn't separate them out, and so I couldn't get any one-on-ones. Well, at least I know that that dude hangs around there. I hope he's still there. I really hope he's still there. As soon as I come back, you're all gonna regret messing with me. Just you wait. The key. I really want that ring because that ring gives me a really good advantage in the boss fight. Because it's really nice having a little bit extra health, a little bit extra stamina, specifically stamina. Because the stamina bar is it's hard to make it larger, and that ring helps like increase my stamina by a lot. That's what really matters with the ring that he will drop once I kill him. Once I didn't even know he stayed in this area if you aggroed him and then just like peaced out. Is that all the other times I've just aggroed him and I've been ready? I had plenty of healing items and I just went like, whoop, it's time to get into the shit. He's dead. I'm gonna go over here and get my stuff because I don't want to lose anything. Because I don't think I have not lost anything yet. I have not lost anything yet. The most aggravating part of this game, I believe, the most aggravating part of this game is, okay, where is he? Alrighty, where is he? Where is he? I bet he's not even here. I bet he's not even here. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna get that. God, where is he? I don't know where he is. This is no good for me. Maybe he peaced out. Come on. There we go. Well, of course. And instead of doing 15 damage, I now do 23. These are improvements, people. These are improvements. Just you wait. End game. I'm going to come back here with my great scythe. You're going to be screwed then. You're going to be screwed. Or whatever I have. Maybe I won't even go with the great scythe. I would really like to get one of their Balder side swords. Because I really like that thing. Yep. Almost screwed myself there. Wow, 172 now. Didn't drop anything. Where the hell is he? Where the hell is the guy now? Damn it, does he not go away until... It's weird how I only triggered one. Nope, I triggered two. I knew it. Are there four over there? I thought there were. Love it. Love it. What are you going to do now? Oh, yes. Parry into backstab. And I'll take that Titanite Shard. And I'll take that Titanite Shard too. And Estus. Haha. Everybody be really quiet. I'm going to try and sneak up on this guy without alarming him. Only dreams now. That was awesome. This is good. It's going well. You know, with the luck I'm having right now, I think I'm going to go... Oh, God. 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 Okay. I want... Nope. Okay. I'm going to try and take out the boss alone. And if I fail, I'm going to get assistance. From a bro. But not just any bro. But we'll get deeper into that later. If I need him. I'm going to ignore all of you. What's the matter? Can't hit me. Can't hit me. Yes, that's right. You missed. And get up this as quickly as possible before they get me. Because they could totally hit me. And yeah, that's no good for me. And they're still coming. And they are still coming. No, I'm just going to go through. Traverse the white light. Here comes Goliath of the Gargoyles. Anybody remember Gargoyles? That show was awesome. Forty damage? I can deal with that. Nope. Damn, I got caught. Okay, he does not do nearly as much damage as I thought he would to me. This is good for me. This is good. This is good. Aw, damn. I do not remember this guy's moveset. This is basically just... I don't remember this boss battle very well. I remember just going at it and... Just working my way through. And that's what I'm going to have to do here. So this is a really real boss battle. It's like I've never done this before. And thank Christ Okay, here comes the fire. Wait. Nope, he's being physical. Oh my god, I did not know that they both breathe fire. This is no good for me. They both breathe fire. I need to separate them. I need to separate them. Or I need to start doing damage. I need to get in close. I need to get a chance. Okay, luckily I was able to heal there. Damn, 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 damn. Okay. I thought for sure he was doing a physical attack. I didn't even know you could come back here in this boss battle. But this is really terrifying right now, because I cannot get past this fire. I cannot get past this fire. God damn, that sucks. When I get back into this, this is much easier with Solaire, because when you have two of those gargoyles coming at you at the same time, one is using fire, which keeps you from getting on the one, and then the one, as soon as the fire stops, you'll start doing physical attacks, so you have to play a very patient game, and unfortunately I got cornered because I was an idiot. I should have just stayed circling, see if I could try circling and get a chance in without the fire and see if I can get like their attacks lined up. So I'm gonna have to use a humanity. Go human. And we're gonna go win this one for sure now. Here we go. Cause Slayer is a boss during he could probably take on both of those gargoyles by himself. Like, this boss battle, if you have Slayer, is kind of a gimme boss battle. Because all you had to do is really sit back, and Slayer will take care of both of them. If I remember correctly. But that was a while ago. Who knows what they could have done. Let's go up here. And they're already shooting at me. How awesome is that? Through here. Hello, fellers. And I kind of just want to ignore this knight. But I cannot. I cannot. Except I can't. Ah! I can get past him if I move fast enough. And go through here. These guys. Be more aggressive. Phew. And there's that guy. I'm amazed. I was really worried there for a second because I thought the guy. Because the AI. I rushed through last time, so I knew the AI were going to be a little different. And they almost got me there. Alright, Solaire. Let's go. Knight Solaire. Hello. Why don't we participate in jolly cooperation? Come on. Yeah. This is good. Come on, Slayer. Man, this could all end right here. Wow, Solaire does 150 damage. That is kind of absurd. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Solaire. We have bigger battles to be fought. Thought I rolled at the wrong time. I did not. Hate that. He kills so much time by going up in the air like that. Yeah, I know, I'm totally just using up my stamina bar with those, but I caught him, and I had him stun locked, so I'm getting the damage while I can. Where's Solaire? Okay. Slayer is taking all of that like a champ. Literally just being a sunbro into the fire. Goddamn. That is no good. That is no good once again. Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. See, this is a lot easier, because I don't have to deal with both of the gargoyles at once. This one just seems to be focusing on fire, which is good for me. Slayer will probably take care of the other. Like, Slayer is getting close to death, so that's surprising to me, and I need to finish this quickly. There, one's down. Now this battle is won. This battle is now over. Yep. First guy is getting into, like, his second or third stage of the fight, so he's getting far more aggressive with his combos and doing unpredictable things. And they died together. You defeated. Thank you so much, Solaire. And Twin Humanities. And I got 10,000 souls for that. Amazing. So we're gonna go up into this tower. Into one of the largest ladders in the game. I really didn't want to use my broadsword, but I kind of had to. It's a good weapon in my opinion. It does the job for me. It's so versatile, it has a good moveset, and I can work with that very easily. And here. The first bell has now been rung.